Massive flooding along the river forced people to flee to higher ground.
The town of Little Prairie, which was actually hit harder than New Madrid in the first day of earthquakes, was flooded, and the town evacuated.
These people were scared to death. They had just witnessed a calamitous event, and they were moving across a landscape that they knew very well, but it had been so dramatically affected by the fissures, they would have been like a war zone.